Hi, YouTube! Today we're playing Sharknado the video game, which is totally a thing that needed to exist, right? Am I right? I think I'm right. I think all of these companies agreed with me, and now it's a- holy balls, this is literally like 20 companies. A lot of people worked on this, it's gotta be good! Sharknado! I'm gonna be honest, I've never seen either of the Sharknado movies, but I guess I'm kind of familiar with the concept of a Sharknado. I read the book, just kidding, there's no freaking book. Is there a book? There should be a book. That would be hilarious. And I feel like this is the kind of movie where you could get away with making the book afterwards. I'm just saying, either way, as we're gonna play this. See how ridiculous it is. Spend some chum. I'm all right. It's not. Okay, so I'm this guy. Is this freaking Subway Surfers? It's a possibility. There's a shark. I like that they're not teaching me how to play at all, and I'm not actually being sarcastic because everybody has played a game exactly like this before, so you don't need me to. You don't need to. Oh my God. Whoa, whoa. I have a baseball bat. Are we gonna go play some sport? Are we gonna? I just decked a shark. I just home run a shark in the face. He had a hammer for a head. You see that? Tool? Get it? Whoa, okay. We're surfing now. Surfing. Oh, oh, Calabunga. Don't bite me. Don't bite me! I assume you're biting me. It just kind of oh, he's biting me, all right. I look so sad. Why is it so laggy and crappy? You're telling me this game didn't have a $1 million budget? I would not believe that baloney. That poppycock. The cock of a poppy. All right, can I try again? Make, bull, lemon, hammer, oh, types of sharks. So I guess I'm supposed to kill the sharks with my baseball bat skills and my surfing skills, which don't exist. I was not good at that. Okay, I can jump, I can be a boss. What the freaking hell is wrong with the people who met that guy? The shark is driving a car. Can I jump over the sharks? Maybe, it's too scary. It's too scary, that one is having a ball. Not a literal ball, that doesn't matter. Decked, decked. What the heck? This is the freaking most random game ever. Give me more baseball bats. Decked. I guess that's what you wanna do, you want to hit them. I got my surfboard. Sweet deal, dude, here I come. I can't baseball them when I'm on the surfboard though, and it's faster and harder. And that stupid gold shark looks like a coin, and I just can't handle all the pressure. I can't even jump. Can I go underwater? Nope, can't do nothing. Can't do nothing with this surfboard. Calabunga, more like Cala, this sucks. Oh, dude, go, don't bite me. Oh my God, this game is ridiculous. Did I hit him? I hit him from the stupid side. Save his life. Oh, I had a thing? Sweet. Awesome. What we're gonna do is make it to the end of the surfboard part, please and thanks. I would much appreciate it. Oh my God, are you freaking kidding me? I'll use more, I guess. This is stage one. Can I get off the surfboard at some point? Because this is not fun. Keep going. Nobody touch me. Nobody touch me if you have fins and no brain. I mean, sharks have a brain. Sorry, did I strike a nerve? Are we? We're in a tornado. I'm riding a shark. I've conquered them. Get owned. Oh, this is freaking... I just got hit by the Statue of Liberty. I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna go as far as I can. All right, get on, sharks. Out of my way, everybody. Do you know who I am? I am shark riding slash shark killing slash shark slashing? Extraordinaire. Jim, is that what he said his name was? Ballsack. I don't think I have enough to continue now. Are you freaking kidding me? This is not a free-to-play game. You don't need to tell me to buy things. That probably just means that they're gonna make it free in the future. So, okay, I got a thing. Whoa, bull is now level 2. I'm upgrading my shark. Is that good? That's just gonna make it harder. I'm getting more chum things from this though, so that's good, I guess. What can I buy in the store? Different things to hit them with. Oh my God. This is exactly what I thought this game would be. I can't say I'm disappointed. And then you gotta start all the way from the beginning. That kinda sucks. All right, sharks from God. Everybody out of the way. I'm gonna need you to back the hell off. Stop falling from the sky, because it's creeping me out. All right, get decked. There you go. Just accept it. What is this movie even about? Is this what they do in the movie? Oh my God. Okay, get on. Get on some more. What you gonna do? This is so odd. This is so freaking odd. I like how they're just like on their backs like, num, num, num. And I use the word like very loosely. There's the surfboard. Do you really have to do like all these segments each time? That's so weird. Get out of my face. And then if you even just do this, it just sucks. Shut up. I suck at Sharknadoing. We're not even in the NATO part. That's the part I need to get to. I really need to explore the whole game, please. All right, guys, calm down. Everybody who wants a piece of me. I'm just kidding. It's just a phrase. It's a figure of speech. You wouldn't know. Sharks don't have speech, do they? Yes, back on my shark thing. Okay, I'm gonna freaking be so careful. I'm gonna be so freaking careful. Slicing sharks and things. Actually, just sharks. No things, please. I would prefer without the things. Okay. All right. We're almost done. We're almost freaking done. Oh, oh, over here. And then over here. Yes! Sharknado destroyed! Stage 2! Oh, we're just running again. This is weird. Okay, that's fine. At least we're moving along just to make it through, debatably. I mean, maybe other reasons as well. I'm not really sure what the hell our motive is, like I said. Did not read the book. Though I'm sure it is a great read. I'm sure it really is just a read to be reckoned with. Okay, now I got stuff to jump over. That's very menacing when you're throwing sharks in my face. Barriers. My true fear. What is that thing? I want it, whatever. Oh, it's a surfboard again. What the hell? We're just gonna repeat the same things? This is so silly. This is a silly thing. Go me go. You can do it. This is getting a lot harder though, not gonna lie. Okay, all right. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. There you go. They're so hungry. They're so, I think they're singing actually. Maybe they're not hungry. They're just like all singing together. Their mouths are moving in sync, and I ain't talking about the band, even though they might be the band. Back in the NATO. All right, taxis, get out of my face. Get out of my shark slicing face! Oh, Statue of Liberty, get your face out of my face, most of all, because your face is a douche. Douche face, don't touch me. I'm gonna freaking be a Sharknado pro, dude. This is the new Temple Run. This is the new iPhone game extraordinaire, featured by Apple 20 times. Should be. Sharknado destroyed, dude. I'll destroy your whole movie. I'll destroy the whole production. How many levels are there? Too many? I can only assume because, I mean, it's debatable that all of these should not exist. Are we actually getting closer to the tornado? Probably not. Can I jump on the shark? Why is it trying to trick me? Your trickery. Go away. Nobody touch my body. Nobody who has a taste for body is allowed to touch my body. It's a personal rule. It's a lifestyle choice. I'm sorry. It is kind of unfair. It's a little selfish of me. I just like to keep my bod for myself. Sorry. Back on the board. Dude, I'm never gonna die. I freaking got this game in the bag. Metaphorical bag, because if it was in a bag, I wouldn't be playing it, you silly goss. You silly gosling. You silly Ryan Gosling. Gosling, comma Ryan. Don't let make me bring punctuation into this. I said punctuation, not even punctuation. It's like punctuation, but with less rules, because it's punk, like punk rock. You wouldn't understand, Mom. All right, dude, I'm seriously never gonna die again. I'm just letting you know. I hope you guys have some time, because this video is gonna go on for a while. I mean, just look at me taking out these sharks with my freaking chainsaw. Also, I'm taking out sharks with my bare hands in a tornado. It's fine. I could pay, but I think we've seen enough. I wonder if you get to start at stage 3 since we did so pro. At least I'm upgrading my shark some more. Oh my god. What the freaking balls is the point of making them harder? I don't understand. Like literally, what the hell is the point? That's probably what people seeing the movie said too. Let's see if we start in a different place. Do I start somewhere else? I start at stage 1. Hell yeah, that's how you make a quality video game. I'm gonna feed myself to the shark really quick. All right. Well, that's Sharknado, the video game. I think it might only be out on iOS. Unfortunately, in case you wanted to play this on your Xbox One or your Tamagotchi that you got in 1982, unfortunately it's not compatible yet. The future, who knows? Who really knows? Thanks for watching! Freaking ridiculous! Pew.